Mark was able to build this in a cave with a box of scraps.